Welcome to the Spark Digital Learning Knowledge.
Four main types of essays: narrative essays, descriptive essays, expository essays, and finally, persuasive essays. Today at school, my teacher taught us about the four main types of essays.
Sara, that's so perfect. I want to write an article about why I should be elected class president. But I'm not sure what type of essay to use. Will you help me?
Sure, let's go through them. There are four main types of essays: narrative essays, descriptive essays, expository essays, and finally, persuasive essays. The first is a narrative essay. A narrative essay tells a story about a real-life event. It's usually written in the first person, but it can also be written in the third person when the writer is not talking about a personal experience. And it usually includes action. For example, these lines from an essay about our summer holiday were written as a narrative essay. This summer, my family and I went on a trip to the beach. I played in the water all day while Asif built a sandcastle.
Well, I'm not telling a fictional tale or a story about an experience.
How about the second type of essay, the descriptive essay? A descriptive essay paints a vivid picture with words. This means it uses lots of adjectives. It describes a person, place, or object in a lot of detail. For example, listen to this extract from a descriptive essay. The deep reds and purples of the sunset spread across the evening sky, setting the clouds ablaze. The water sparkled and danced on the horizon as the tide crept further onto the beach.
Whoa, I like that. I feel like I'm there. But I don't want to describe one thing in so much detail. I want my essay to be more informative.
Well, the third type of essay is an expository essay. This is an informative piece of writing that includes only the facts. This means it doesn't include the opinions or emotions of the author. But if the subject of the essay does include opinions or emotions, the author presents both sides in a balanced way. Look at these lines from a news article. Sajid believes that Babur is the culprit. However, Babur denies the charges, claiming he was at home with his family when the incident took place. The author presents both sides as opinions and neither as facts.
That's more like it. But I will be trying to convince the reader to vote for me, so it will be opinionated.
In that case, I know just the essay for you. The last type is called a persuasive essay. This is also an informative piece of writing, but it is not neutral or balanced. In fact, the purpose of this type of essay is to convince the reader to accept the writer's point of view. For example, look at this essay on why you should spend more time exercising. Notice each paragraph gives you a reason for how exercise will improve your life. They are backed up with facts and examples. Also, notice that it doesn't mention the possible negative sides of exercising. So it doesn't provide a balanced argument. It only presents one opinion. So Asif, which type of essay will you use?
A persuasive essay, that's the one. I want to convince the readers to vote for me by giving them practical reasons. It will be both informative and opinionated. Thank you for explaining the four main types of essays to me, Sarah.